of you have been following me for a while, you know that I went back to my dark hair again. I am so happy about it. I had done blonde highlights, just bear with me for a minute, and it really destroyed my hair. The whole top level of the back of my hair fell out, and I basically, you know, fell out at the bottom, and I basically had to wait until the blonde grew out because my hair was so damaged before I could go back to my more natural color. I'll say more natural because I'm brunette, red. This is pretty red. And but I feel more like me. And so what I want you to do is look at doing something so simple. Like for me, it was just getting ready to get my hair done, my old color, that now I can look in the mirror and say, oh, that's me. So what I want you to do is look in your wardrobe today, something simple. And I want you to put different colors up to your face and see which colors make you shine. Which colors have people just, well, you're looking at yourself, but like you can tell that people will just look at your eyes, they'll look at your soul, they'll see your heart because the color is so great on you. For example, khaki is just an awful color on me. It just drains me of everything. Okay, that's one thing. For other people, it might be getting a little color in your hair, you know, just, or putting a little lipstick on. For men, it might be wearing a tie, you know, could be as simple as that, or getting a, you know, it's like paying attention to who you are, how you feel when you present yourself in the world, okay? Because I know when I don't feel good, you know, I kind of just, I carry that blah with me, and this is about shaking things up, and there are simple ways to shake things up and make you feel better about yourself. Have you feel better about yourself? Because it's one less thing you have to think about. It's like you have the right color on. You don't have to think about, oh, I look so drab. You know what I'm saying? You look in the mirror and you're actually like, oh, my eyes are sparkling, something like that. Okay, it's a very simple exercise. I used to be a personal stylist, so, you know, I know what a big difference dressing can make and what a big difference colors can make and textures can make. This is about embracing your sensuality, whether you're a man or a woman, embracing it, embracing how you look, embracing how your body feels, okay? Because this year is about connection. Connection being outside of your comfort zone, okay? Until next time, Brenda.